Okay. So, I don't even know if I'd, it's a good thing that I came here or it's a bad thing that I crossed this border here. They didn't check my car now, which is expired anyway, but they didn't ask for any paperwork for the bike. I just got my visa for 90 days and that's it. So, I don't know how I'm going to exit this country without temporary permit. Don't know. Maybe it's a good thing that I don't have it, but then... Don't know. This easygoing border may cause me problems. Anyway, I need to work it out. We'll see how we go later on. So this is South Africa. Welcome to South Africa. So now I'm heading to Country Trax Off-Road Academy to visit my friend Jan and his family. Yes, I was a bit concerned about the road conditions, but so far so good. They had 7 days of rain as well. See how this road can just get really bad when it rains. Going.
can go.
You were just behind me?
Yes. Just now I saw you turn up.
Good timing.
Yeah.
Good to see you.
Yeah.
How are you guys?
You want to park?
Yeah, where should I park? I was just like, oh, I don't know where I'm going.
You know what?
Just go there?
Go straight, park there.
Okay.
So good, I finally made it. Look at this. How amazing is this place I'll be staying? So Country Trax, they have showers and accommodation for the participants, and I think anyone who really wants to visit and stay here, they can. But look at this. Isn't it amazing? Oh, wow. And there's a bath. And shower. So cool.
We're just gonna, we're about to die. We are. No. I don't want to do it. Why?
Jan? Should we go?
Dried out.
Yeah.
How's my hair, Jan?
Beautiful.
Oh, so beautiful. After, especially after this ride in a buggy.
After the ride in the buggy.
So it's time to introduce my host from Country Trax. Everyone probably knows him here in South Africa. This is Jan. Jan and I met at the GS Trophy in 2017 in Mongolia. Jan was a marshal, and you're pretty much involved in every single 18 was last year. Jan, you're looking very good. Tell me, what's Country Trax?
Country Trax is a. It started off as a place where you can ride your motorcycle forever.
And it's true, you can.
In the mountains. Mm. All over the valleys up to Bakkerstroom and neighboring towns, and we have permission to ride everywhere. And that's how we started off.
When did you start Country Trax?
It was started in 1999.
Wow, long time. And this is your farm where you grew up, right?
Yeah. So and then later on it becomes a off-road training facility for BMW.
Mm-hmm. And you do so. You do training for BMW, and you also do training for enduro bikes.
We do training for all adventure bikes: KTM, BMW, Suzuki, Kawasaki, Yamaha, Ural.
Really?
And <You're>... Royal
Enfield. Really?
No, I'm joking. Okay, and and dirt bike training as well.
Mm-hmm. On this beautiful property, you build a lot of cabins, and there's a lot of accommodation. How many people you can accommodate here?
I can accommodate 42 people.
And plus, you get the camping grounds. And you build it all by yourself.
Yes.
Amazing facilities.
Another 100 camping.
Right. Wow. Yeah. Do you do festivals, like music festivals?
Yeah, we do.
Sometimes, yeah?
Yeah, we do some.
I think that would be ideal here. Well, thank you so much for looking after me for the last few days. Thank you for so much. Some entertainment with your buggy and showing me the property. I really love it. But I'm sure, you know, I'm leaving tomorrow, but I'm sure we'll meet again.
Yeah, it was a pleasure having you.
Oh, thank you so much. And one here, in between. Ah, cool. Perfect. It's my turn to get a sticker. Oh, you've got different colors. Mm. But today, I'll get the black one. Yeah. Black. Time to go.
See me? This is how I hardly survived this. Thank you so much for that. Not.